So why do I get a Yahoo search engine in my browser up here, even though I've got Chrome open, which is my preferred search engine? Really annoying. I had a look into this online, and the first thing that pops up generally is that you've got some kind of a virus, which concerns me quite a lot, especially as I tend to always have my VPN on and use McAfee or whatever it is. And then I discovered this fix. So I'm just going to show you now. Really super simple. And if I just go over here, click on these three dots, then click on settings here. Then if I click into search settings and I type in search engine, it brings up manage search engines and site search down here. So this is what you got to do. Click on this, then scroll down, and here you'll see which one is set as default. And ironically, although I found online that it might be a virus that was causing the Yahoo to be my default search engine on the browser, it was actually an antivirus software since installing this, which has actually resulted in the annoying Yahoo search engine. So all I've got to do is click on my preferred one. Seeing as I'm using Chrome, it kind of makes sense that Google would be my default, but McAfee seemed to have changed that. So if I just click on the three dots beside Google, and then I just do make default, then if I click off this now, and now you can see that I have the little Google logo in the browser. Problem fixed. Hope that was helpful to you, and if you could just like this video, that really helps the video and the channel to grow. So thank you for watching, and I may see you in the next one.